came to fight. But at the end of the day, man, y'all know I beat him, man. No, I'm on. I won that fight. Point blank, period.
The early rounds, Vargas won the fight through
tremendous. This guy's sick.
Hold on. But then in the middle rounds, hold on, sir. But then in the middle rounds, you turn things around. What turn?
This guy's crazy.
With your left.
So he needs some peroxide. Your eyes fucked up? You got cataract?
I got warmed up. And I started putting hands on him.
YouTube, you seeing this, fellas? People?
The big changes that you would look for, were you able to enact them?
You're a different fighter with that different suit on. Did things change when you changed that old ass suit?
Oh, I assume.
Any different trainers or any different tailors? Was your trainer a help this evening?
Of course. I want to thank Coach Kevin Cunningham, and I want to give the biggest thanks to him, and one of the biggest thanks to my original coach, Mike Stafford, for understanding I needed to do something different and just stay in my corner. So, you know, I got to give a good thanks for that.
Final thought: would you like to fight Vargas again based on this draw?
Hell yeah, but let's go to my town. You know. I want to fight him where I'm from. There's hella Mexicans and shit in here. Everybody keep booing me and shit. They don't rice and shit. There's ponies around me.
All right. Adrian, thank you. Moral, back to you.
Charming, what is the problem?